Imagine waking under a clear sky, routine, familiar, safe, and within seconds, that same sky becomes a vector of fire. The horizon fractures, buildings tremble, sirens rise and merge into one continuous tone. NATO command screens flare red, analysts trace the arcs of impact. Four weapons, different in design, united in intent, to alter a moment, to reshape the world. A new Zircon test over the Black Sea confirms the shift. Hypersonic warfare is no longer theory, it is procedure. The air feels charged, decisions shorten, time itself becomes a battlefield. What happens when the heavens themselves turn against you? This analysis draws on publicly available information. Where sources diverge, we note them as reported or claimed. Accuracy is pursued, speculation avoided. Each launch echoes beyond its blast radius. Markets tremble, maps are redrawn. NATO adjusts radar nets, flight corridors close, contingency plans open. Governments measure words, analysts chase probabilities through sleepless nights. In Ukraine, routine dissolves, sirens replace sleep, families learn to navigate by warning tone. Survival becomes calculation, where to shelter, how long to wait, what to save when minutes decide everything. How thin is the distance between regional conflict and global escalation? No single missile defines the threat. Each carries a language of its own. Some move low and slow, invisible under radar horizons. Others dive from altitude, guided by velocity alone. Russia blends them, cruise, ballistic, hypersonic, to overload sensors, to fracture the rhythm of defense. Every direction becomes a potential vector, every second a possible arrival. K101 moves with patience, low, unseen, deliberate. Air-launched, guided by inertial systems and satellite correction. It follows terrain as if reading it. Speed is modest, precision is not. It reaches hundreds of miles, and distance, once safety, now means exposure. Detection late, response impossible. It does not announce itself with thunder. It arrives in silence, and silence is enough. Iskander is designed to move, to fire, to vanish. The transporter launcher rolls, locks, releases. Within minutes, it relocates. Its re-entry velocity burns through air defenses, terminal maneuvers reported, hard to track, harder to stop. Mobility multiplies its reach, unpredictability, its shield. Warning becomes theory, interception, hope. The battlefield learns to listen for what it cannot see. Kinzhal begins above the clouds. Dropped from a MiG-31K, it dives into acceleration. Ballistic in origin, maneuvering in flight, it crosses the threshold of hypersonic. Velocity erases reaction time. Guidance compresses the chain of command. Each launch rewrites defense planning. Seconds become the new currency of survival. Speed here is message, precision, its punctuation. Zircon departs the sea with no warning. A flare, a vapor trail, then disappearance. Ship or submarine launched, it climbs to speed beyond Mach 8. The horizon, once safety, now deception. Its unpredictability is its armor, its velocity, its statement. The recent Black Sea trials remind the world, the ocean is no longer a buffer, it is a platform. Speed itself has become strategy. Modern defense faces abundance. Not one missile, but many. Not one trajectory, but dozens. Cruise, ballistic, hypersonic, accompanied by drones and decoys. The sky becomes saturated data. Operators divide attention, resources thin, decisions fracture. Even AI-driven systems struggle. Algorithms need milliseconds that reality denies. When computation lags behind acceleration, precision becomes prediction. Defense today is not about destruction. It is about choosing what to lose. Statistics hide consequence, grids fail, hospitals dim, communications fade. Supply chains knot, schools close, families wait in corridors lit by phone screens. Damage is measured in megawatts, suffering in hours of silence. Every strike redraws daily life, recovery is slower than memory. These systems rewrite deterrence, alliances adapt, radars extend coverage, interceptors multiply, diplomacy hardens. A strike from air, sea, or road demands new geometry of defense, faster command, broader vigilance. Hypersonics remain few, but their symbolism is vast. They alter posture more than balance. Time is now a strategic variable. Whoever controls seconds controls deterrence. Four classes form one architecture. KH-101 for reach, Iskander for movement, Kinzhal for velocity, Zircon for surprise. Together, they define modern deterrence, distributed, rapid, unpredictable. Knowledge remains the first layer of protection. Clarity, the only stable shield. Technology advances, decisions shrink, understanding must keep pace. Awareness is not fear, it is preparedness. If this analysis deepened your understanding, subscribe for further studies. All data referenced are open source and verified where possible. These are not abstractions. They are technologies shaping real policy and risk. Interpret responsibly. Share thoughtfully. Information is defense.